Sperm whale spermaceti, originally mistakenly identified as the whale semen, is the semi-liquid, waxy substance found within the whale's head. The sperm whale is also known as the cachalot, which is thought to derive from the archaic French for tooth or big teeth, as preserved for example in the word cachot in the Gascon dialect. The most common natural predator of sperm whales is the killer whale, but pilot whales and false killer whales sometimes harass them. The bull sperm whale, when accompanying pods of female sperm whales and their calves as such, may be reportedly unable to effectively dissuade killer whales from their attacks on the group, although the killer whales may end the attack sooner when a bull is present. The killer whales employed a tail outward and tail slapping defensive position against the bull sperm whale similar to that used by female sperm whales against attacking killer whales. Although the fossil record is poor, several extinct genera have been assigned to the clade Physeteroidea, which includes the last common ancestor of the modern sperm whale, pygmy sperm whales, dwarf sperm whales, and extinct Physeteroids. The traditional view has been that Mysticeti and Odontoceti arose from more primitive whales early in the Oligocene period, and that the superfamily Physeteroidea, which contains the sperm whale, dwarf sperm whale, and pygmy sperm whale, diverged from other toothed whales soon after that, over 23 million years ago. From 1993 to 1996, molecular phylogenetics analyses by Milinkovic and colleagues, based on comparing the genes of various modern whales, suggested that the sperm whales are more closely related to the baleen whales than they are to other toothed whales, which would have meant that Odontoceti were not monophyletic, in other words, it did not consist of a single ancestral toothed whale species and all its descendants. Initially, modern whaling activity focused on large baleen whales, but as these populations were taken, sperm whaling increased. The hunting led to the near extinction of large whales, including sperm whales, until bans on whale oil use were instituted in 1972. The fearsome reputation perpetuated by Melville was based on bull whales' ability to fiercely defend themselves from attacks by early whalers, smashing whaling boats and, occasionally, attacking and destroying whaling ships, F7-684D99.